This is Jen, and I'm playing Diablo 3 Reaper of Souls in Season 25, and in the previous video, I hit level 70, so now I get to run around and do some more stuff that I can complete in the Season Journey. And I'll show you what I'm wearing. So I finished Chapter 2, and I got two pieces of the freebie set, which is Sun Wuku's set this time around for monks. Monkey King's garb, technically, if you can see in the green text in this box here. So I've got the helm, and I have the paws, which are the gloves. So let's see what I can get up to today. I also got one of these, Skellen's Deceit. And I wasn't sure if it was a good choice or not, but now I think I'm going to use it. I think. Let's find out. Let's see. 478... 440 something. What do I get here? Crippling wave damage. Okay, I guess I gotta use crippling wave if I can find it real quick. Which one has that? This is crippling wave. Punches. Okay, we can do punches. We'll try that one for a while. And see how it goes. This gives me something. What am I getting? So I want this one. I haven't played a monk a lot, only a little. Combination strike? I already have combination strike. Okay. What's this do? Some of these I'm not even sure what I'd be using those for. Dual wielding? I'll just do that one. I'm definitely dual wielding. And I'll show you exactly what I mean by that. There they are, two fist weapons. This one looks, the reddish one looks especially damaging. And the other one's, I had a different one that was like bleeding for some reason, but all right. So let's see what we can do with the Season Journey. Here's Chapter 3, and I'll just show you, I do have Chapter 2 done, ta-da. So Chapter 3 has 11 objectives. I have 9 of them done. So I need to do some stuff that I haven't done yet. So let's see. I'm playing on Master Difficulty, and they want me to kill Adria at level 70 on Master Difficulty or higher. So I'm going to go kill Adria. And I think she's Act 5? I think so. Let's see if I can find her. Nope. Urzael. Malthiel. Adria, here we go. Let's see what I can do. Quite a bit, actually. Bug jet, that's good. I don't like bugs.
Can I go in here?
I can. Now we have
I'm
not going to kill all of them.
Of a race called the Nephalem, gods by another. And they're ruined.
Let's get ready to kill some of them. But I don't want to fight all of them.
It is not ready yet.
That's a lot of gold. That's okay,
that ability is not yet recharged.
It hurts them or something. Interesting. Hey, I have paragon. Paragon plus, right? So far.
Got
big ones over there. I gotta stop hitting them. They're giving me ghosts. Or actually, it's a huge phantom. I need to smoke. I switched the pet, as you can see. This is the murder bear. People called it that when it first appeared. And it's got like glass shards for claws and things like that. Just figured I'd switch it up.
Not enough spirit.
this way? I think we did. Okay, we're just gonna outrun the bugs. And then go through there. Find out what this is right now. Let's see what it is. It might be for a different class. We'll see. Gold wrap. Okay, this has more stuff than the other one, so we're gonna take it. Shoulders. Mm-hmm. Not using cyclone. I think I'm using sweeping winds at this one. I don't know. I'll worry about that later. Let's go.
That ability is not yet discharged. It is not ready yet.
It's like my mind just stopped for a minute, like, well, that's not working. Okay. Let's go hit this anyway. And I should look at the map, I guess. That way.
Your strength fails. I must wait.
A good amount of progress.
Thank you.
shine. I'm not sure what it did. Blessing received, damage received. Okay, cool. And that'll last for 10 minutes for me because I have a team that does that. Something. That's okay. I don't know. Let's still summon the bugs. Oh, and a big one. Oh, lots of ball of the scarab.
The storm breaks.
Oh, there's doesn't say what he has, but you find out and it starts to continue. Cool. Alright, do we go this way? Yeah, we do. Yeah, we do.
The gun strikes you me.
Okay, maybe it's this way. All the little bugs are coming to say hello. Some of them are not here anymore. This is the wrong way. Alright, where do we go? This looks like it comes around to go that way. This is just a connection. This was where I came in. So I think we want to go back to here.
Your claws are revealed. It is not ready yet.
There's a giant face down there. There's some other structures that have similar ones. Oops.
Ha! A vicious strike!
Okay, we're gonna try to go up into that corner. If it's a corner. This is a dead end.
This fight is over.
Alright, let's take another look at that. So we've done this whole section. We need to go back to the shrine. Okay. Run away from the bugs. Hey, that might be good.
You are defeated.
Oops, didn't even see that. Just, you know. Okay, so I guess I should have gone down here after getting the shrine, and there's where we need to be. Okay, here we go. I don't know how long this will take on Master with this character. Scoundrel.
Not yet to be charged.
Sheep matter before I can drink it. It's convenient. It's really convenient. This is gonna take forever.
That ability is not yet to be charged.
Okay, so that thing, the flesh at the bottom, said I get around, I think that's what it says, and it is what you get for killing Adria. Okay, this is not a bounty, so we're gonna get out of here before all those little red uglies show up. Oh no! There we go. Okay, so I'm gonna show you the objective I just completed. That's this one right here. I get around, kill Adria at level 70 on master difficulty or higher. We have 10 out of 11, and the next one is Siegebreaker, which I hate. So, yeah, anything super interesting? I'm going to move the gems around a little bit here. And as you can see, I haven't been putting a lot of stuff in my stash this season. Some of it's over here. Some of this I might end up just selling or something. These can either be turned into soul shards or dropped into the cube at some point. My scoundrel can't use that. It's a demon hunter thing, so I'm gonna take a minute here, put stuff away, sell stuff, move around the paragon, and I'll be back in a minute. Okay, so I'm done doing all the tedious stuff that you don't need to watch, because I personally think for me it's boring to make people wait for me to decide what weapons and armor I'm gonna use, so I just skip it. And I got one more. The choice is yours. That is kill the Siegebreaker. If I get that done, I get two more pieces, at least two more pieces of the freebie set that I'm using now, parts of now. And this one might be Act 3, maybe? Siegebreaker. Alright. Fight up to the Siegebreaker is kind of fun. The Siegebreaker is kind of annoying. I'm not in any hurry right now, so if you take a look over to the corner of the screen here, this portrait frame is... I didn't realize it when I was drawing the official art for the Shattered Soulstone podcast, but it was kind of based on this shape of a crystal, and then of course since it's shattered soulstone, I made it look like it was breaking. That's what the art's about. But I didn't realize I was influenced by that until later on when I looked at that portrait frame again. So there's that. In the chest over here. Not much. Okay, we're getting closer. There we go. Oh, shrine. Oh, like a shrine. Another shrine. You got enlightened shrine? Sure.
Thank you.
of debris and save them. Coming along with me. Probably not as cool. Downstairs. Back up the stairs. Nightmarish water ball helmet. So now, if there's no more enemies in the way, there are no more enemies in the way, I'm going to put in some Paragon and then hit the Siegebreaker. So I got a couple little points here on defense, so I'm going to do armor, and we'll be good here. Critical hit damage, maybe? Let's do speed. Okay, we're going to try to kill the Siegebreaker. He's going to launch a bunch of things. Kind of indirectly.
I must wait to use that ability.
At least. Pick these up. There's the choice is yours, which is the thing I just finished. And there's a bounty apparently. Good stuff here. And we go back
to
town.
I need to go back.
I haven't heard
okay.
From the Horon
Scovo. Paragon got 1 point.
I hate to think that any more of our
and
order could come to harm.
All of
Okay, so we're gonna pull the message here right out of the inventory. Goes into our bag. There it is, and you drop on the floor and see what you got. Okay, there's two pieces. Shoulders and amulet. Amulet. Ooh, let's see what the amulet does. I'm gonna identify them both at once. Because I can. Makes it easier. Okay, so this is Sunboku's balance. It is the shoulders? Yeah, it's the shoulders. So I need that. So I got three pieces. So three pieces would give me not very much, but I am using something that gives you an extra thing in there. So I've got three now, and I'll have four in a second here because I have the amulet, which has a socket in it. Okay, so with four, I'll just put it up here. Whoops, lost it. Here we go. So with four, every second sweeping wind spawns a decoy next to the last enemy you hit that taunts nearby enemies and then explodes for 1,000 weapon damage for each stack of sweeping wind you have. That sounds pretty good. So now all I am missing is the legs and the torso, so when I finish chapter four, I'll get that, and yeah, that'll be pretty good. Okay, so what I'm going to do now is put some stuff away and shuffle things around a bit, and I'll be back in a moment. And I'm done. So let's look at the season journey. It's showing me chapter 4 because chapter 3 is complete. Got all of those done. That's how I got the other two pieces. So let's take a look at chapter 4 and see if there's anything I can do in there pretty easily. This one's Torment difficulty. Torment 1, Torment 4, Torment 2. Reach Greater Rift level 20 solo. Which means I'd have to do a Nephalem Rift. Use Kanai's cube to upgrade a rare item to legendary quality. I think I just got rid of some rare items. Oh wait, no, I have some over here. So which of these would I like to change? Maybe that one? I don't know. It's even smaller, isn't it? Okay, let's try that and see what happens. This is going to go in the cube. I'll probably start using that. Let's put that one in the cube first, shall we? Okay, so I just want to fill this, put this in, and then I might swap out this one. Maybe. But even if I don't, you still got to put a bunch of stuff in the cube, so that's going in. Yep, do it.
To a wondrous artifact.
Okay, so that's right here, and this prevents all arcane damage taken and heals yourself for 25 the amount prevented. So I'm going to try that one for a little while. And we're going to try this other one. So it was, let's see the recipes here. Here they are. Okay. Reforge legendary. Upgrade rare item. This is a rare item. Okay, so do I have all the stuff? Nope. I don't. I have to have 50 death's breaths, which I do not have right now, so that cannot happen at this moment. I'll go put it back. Okay. So, I guess I could try. If I go up a difficulty to Torment 1, I can try to do an Nephalem Rift on Torment 1. That's probably going to be a mess, but I don't know. I've got some better armor now, so that might be a thing to do. And there's something else I wanted to look at. Oh yeah. So this has room for a gem of some kind. And you know what? Okay, let's do the Nephalem Rift on Torment 1. And so that means I gotta bounce out of here a little bit. Not much difference in the armor, except for you can definitely see the shoulders there. And I think I got... Did I get boots? No. What did I get this time? Probably maybe the pants? I don't know. Okay, so we're gonna go to options. That's not the one I wanted. We're going to go to... I have to leave the game first. That's what it is. And maybe it'll let me out. Here we go. Okay, so we want to go to game settings and do Torment 1. Okay. And go back in and hope for the best. I have no idea how long this is going to take. Okay, I'm here. Did I repair? Looks like I did. Okay, we're gonna go do a Nephalem Rift right over here. This one. Close that. In we go. Gotta do it on Torment 1.
Brave,
I'll get it eventually.
You will be well rewarded.
I hear something. Oh, I think I see a shrine. No, it's just a chest. Your direct knowledge. This is gonna take a bit. Oh wait, there's one left. Nope, we're a different group.
Not yet too far.
You are.
I must wait. Use that limit.
To the one that just up over there. Guys, we're making a teeny bit of progress. Let's go this way. Set of blue ones down here, isn't it? I gotta move again. I can't. I'm stuck. I'm probably frozen. I'm not frozen. Okay. This way. Just clear the probably don't need that.
I don't have enough spirit.
Okay. guess this way will do. It's going all right. It's going all right.
Not enough minutes.
Not a whole lot of anything I want in there, so that's fine. Go this way. Already started this way, so. Hopefully, monsters. Doing bad.
It is not ready yet.
dash out on that one, I think. Okay, that one's done. I think this is going fast. That ability is not yet defined. Let's go get that little spot up here we haven't looked at yet. There's a couple of things. Okay. Nothing. Okay, we're gonna go over here. Yeah, this way. And try to find some more monsters. I should have a find out. Corner.
Feel the wrath of Yitar. That ability is not yet defined. Not enough spirit.
A little bit. Got some death's breaths. More of the same.
Thank you.
this way. Found something else, don't you? Although I'd rather go the other way. Alright. Yeah, that's unpleasant. What are you doing to me? This way. Just keep going down the hall. corner. Oh no. Oh no. Why are you here? I just finished. I mean, not the same time. Desecrator, Arcane, Enchanted, Jailer, Thunderstorm. Probably getting hit by the Arcane. Sir. Get that health down. This guy's just standing on the ground over there. For ya. Kill the zombies. Okay. We'll go down and get those other guys in. Are they still hiding? Yeah, they're still hiding.
This is not ready yet.
I guess I gotta go around. Okay, I'm gonna go.
The Rift Guardian is here!
Whoa! Well, that was a surprise! Where the heck are ya? Okay, I got Tetris. Maybe? Like, I didn't hit another thing. Maybe the. I don't know. I don't think the scoundrel shot her before she launched. Whatever. I just follow this one and we're good. Take a little quarter. Here and turn that in. Wow, that might be enough for this video. To at least have something done though in the chapter 4 is a good thing. All right, and
your skill has grown.
Rift of Mania, that's an achievement. And Rift and Roll is the objective. Okay, so let's take a look at this. We've got Rift and Roll, and we have Exquisiteness done. And then we did that one a while ago. And then we have the blacksmith recipes. I don't know how to get the jewel crafting ones unless I do some bounties maybe on this level. That might do it. Yeah. How am I doing with Paragon? Oh, a little bit of this, a little bit of that. Okay. Okay. So that's a thing. That's a thing now that I have done. And let's see if I got anything useful in here. Not especially. Alright, I'll do that off camera. I'm gonna see if I have any blood shards to play with. I do. Alright, what do I actually need? I think I'm gonna go for bracers. So let's try that for a little bit, just because we can. There's the bracers. Alright, what do we got? Not better.
Do you come back again?
That one's better, I think. A lot of dexterity. Regenerates a lot of life per second. Okay, I think I got a winner with that one. I'm gonna remember to equip it. Yep. Okay, so what am I at here? 435. Still 435. I think it's better. This has a socket. I already got a socket with the soul shard in it. Okay, so that's going to be it for me right now, and I think we did pretty well. We finished chapter 3, got that done by killing Adria and the Siegebreaker. It's all I had left to do for that one. And then chapter 4, we did Rift and Roll, we've already done Exquisiteness, and we've already done the Let's Get Started, so that leaves quite a bit more, but I'm pretty certain I'll be able to get it before the season ends, for sure. And that's all for now.